We started practice about a week ago, first day of school. We have a pretty lengthy season. Our season goes from September through March. So what we're trying to do is get them back in the water, get them conditioned both in the water and out of the water. So far we've been reporting to the strength and conditioning center for 3 days a week, where they'll lift and go through a lot of dry land. And they also spin a couple mornings a week over at the Marino Rec Center. And in addition to that, they swim every day here with us. So it's a combination of strengthening and fitness outside the pool, working on speed and technique inside the pool.
That is how you're supposed to breathe.
And we expect to improve on our performance from last year. Last year we set 15 school records. We moved up a place in the conference. So our goal this year is to move up at least one spot in the conference and establish more school records than last year. We have a great senior class. We have a big senior class, so they have a lot of experience. They know about our conference, about our conference championships, about our local competitors, and they know, more importantly, about the routine and the school. So they help the younger swimmers, especially the freshmen, acclimate themselves, know what's coming, because for the freshmen it's very different than high school swimming. So it's important that they understand what's coming at them, and the upperclassmen do a great job of being mentors and being leaders in and out of the pool.
Don't let it go over their head.
First competition is an inter-squad meet, red versus black. It'll be the first Saturday of October. And again, the purpose is almost to get a dress rehearsal for our competition. We'll go through a collegiate order of events, gives the freshmen especially an idea of what's happening and how it happens. It also gives us an opportunity to see people in a highly competitive environment. So that before we get to our first competition with another school, that they're ready and prepared to know what to expect. So it should be good. It's always fun. We have good competition on our team, so that makes it interesting and makes it a fun part of the competition.